General Doctor said.
We started our preparations yesterday for the inauguration of the new President of the Republic of Zimbabwe. And so far our preparations have been going on very well. This particular parade is different from the usual ones that we know because it's a constitutional parade. On the parade, we only see members of the Defence Forces, Army and Air Force. Because this is a parade for the Commander-in-Chief of the Zimbabwe Defence Forces, who is now the new president. And of course, after this, he has taken oath of office, he moves on to the saluting dais to take up the parade, inspect the parade, and that's when we witness the flypast in honour of the new president.
Air Force.